The new Minimum Curvature Radius option for adaptive milling gives you better cutting control in corners by preventing small cuts, which can cause excessive tool wear, particularly when machining hard materials. Previously, the Minimum Curvature Radius was set to 0, which left no stock in corners and produced many small cuts with small arc lengths. The new Minimum Curvature Radius option is in the Adaptive Settings section of the Cutting Parameters dialog box. Specifying a 20% tool diameter for the Minimum Curvature Radius leaves stock, but increases the size of the smallest cuts in the corner. Specifying a larger value increases the size of the smallest cuts even further. You cannot specify a minimum curvature radius less than 5% of the tool diameter. You cannot specify a minimum curvature radius greater than 50% of the tool diameter. The minimum cut depth option is also new. This value defines the depth of the first cut level measured from the blank geometry. Like setup distance, minimum cut depth is available when bottom-up cutting is set to between cut levels.